Hey everybody, the awesome video man 11 here, and welcome back to more Let's Play of Paper Mario. And last time we got our partner Spike, and we did a couple more things, and now this time we are going to hopefully almost finish the far fields. Now this puzzle is really annoying. You have to try to figure out which platform you have to grab on in order to get onto the next, like, over there where you need to go. And, I'm completely sorry if this video is, like, really long. No, not really long, really short, I mean, like, almost, like, 10 minutes. The reason being is because, well, I had a little bit of cutout, and also because, I wanted to save, like, the boss of the, like, chapter in the next, for the next episode, so that I don't want to make this video become too long. So, again, sorry, but that just has to happen. But trust me, the next video will be long. A little bit over 20 minutes. So, yeah. No, screw you. Running away. Running away. Yeah. Anyways, you come to see everything you got. We got into the upgrade box, which unfortunately I have all the partners upgraded. Which unfortunately I'm gonna have to come back to that when I. Yeah. You know what? Stupid me! Stupid. I completely forgot. I must have completely forgot that I had the Ultra Links so I can upgrade my partners again! Stupid. Ah! Great. That's just great. Oh, look at this. This is the machine that we need to destroy. I love how they don't recognize us until we talk to this until the next, I forgot what the name is, see that my name, that I'm Mario, in like, after a second. Anyways, we have to fight these guys. I'm pretty sure that's like either a gray or yellow Magic Koopa or something. I'm not exactly sure what it's called. Anyways, we're gonna die, like, seriously. Spiny Surge! Not dead yet. Whatever. We'll take him out. And unfortunately, I think it's pretty rare that the Magic Koopa attacks it. It normally, like, makes, like, the other enemies smaller than just attacking. So, yeah. You just have to take it. You just really want to take the Magic Koopa out first when there's, like, a lot of them. You don't really have that much star power. Hooray! Star points. Okay, looks like we're gonna have to just bash this thing up, like destroy it completely. Yeah, we have to do the other side once you can't do it anymore, so... Okay, something really cool is coming up. I'll meet you guys back in a second.
Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say it's alright.
Comes this.
Yeah, that song fits totally with that part. I just had to put it in. I don't care if it's like all copyrighted and stuff, but I don't care. I really like that song. And I don't know why my camera won't charge. Come on. Seriously. You know what? Screw it. I don't really care. I just don't care. Anyways, looks like there is but one thing we have to do, but first I'm going to go and heal up at Toad Town. First, Wisterwood has something to say. Yeah, that song is just so catchy. I don't know why I don't have a reason to just put it in. I just put it in because I felt like it goes perfectly with that part. Oh man. At first I thought about like me singing the part of the song, but I just decided I wanted to put it in because I'm not that great at singing. Sometimes, not really. Barely. Anyways. Okay, that something is not here. Okay. You see that sparkly thing? That is what we're after for. She's called an Amazing Daisy. Yeah. One of the most powerful enemies in this place. And yeah, something that you need to do for this fight is have your HP go all the way up to 1, and then the certain badge will only work if you have 1 HP or if you're in like peril or anything. So anyways, let's just fight this enemy and be done with him. Yeah, 18 HP. Yeah, you're in peril, but you need to be in peril. So yeah, you need Watt out and turbo charge Mario. Yeah, I failed at that part, but I still won, nonetheless. And die! 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 Oh yeah! The reason why you need to fight him is because he has so much experience. It's like the best grinding and the best enemy to grind experience on. But it's really rare to, you know, have him come out. And I don't know why I just got hurt there for a second. But I don't care. I just keep on, like, going back in and out and seeing if he comes back. But I think I think I'll just grind on Mazy Daisy before I start Bowser's Castle. Because normally I grind on certain enemies in the Bowser's Castle. But I just think that this will be a lot more helpful. So, yeah. Anyways. Go back to Toad Town. Wait, what? I didn't know that I would to Toad Town again. Ugh. Oh well, looks like I forgot to cut this part out. Anyways, looks like this is gonna be the end of this episode again. Sorry this is a really short video, but I'll make it up to you in this part. So, if you like this episode, please subscribe, comment, and like if you want to. And I'll catch you guys next time on more Let's Play of Paper Mario. This has been the Awesome Video Man 11, and I am signing out.